dangerous is a falls count anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
They're struggling for control right now.
Oh, struggle is right, Cole. This is really back and forth.
Kevin Owens, let's get your take on it.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Well, that's it.
Just by looking at Kevin Owens, I wouldn't think he'd be the type of superstar to pull off a moonsault. Then I saw him do it, and wow, was I ever amazed.
Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skills. Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here. I'm not sure I can watch this.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Crippling slam to the mat.
The moonsault's not the only move Kevin Owens will surprise you with. He's also been known to execute a flawless senton bomb from time to time.
Yeah, and guys like Kevin Owens aren't usually the ones you see doing a senton bomb. That's typically reserved for the smaller guys.
He connected on that one. That's how an aerialist did.
The shoulders are down.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
John Cena refusing to stay down.
A crippling backbreaker. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
Just when you thought a powerbomb couldn't get any more devastating, Kevin Owens goes and adds a twist that makes it purely lethal. Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight. Boy, he just got laid out.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. Now back to the ring. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long.
Are you alluding to earlier, King? Kevin Owens' pop-up powerbomb gives him that little something extra that makes a ton of difference.
Yeah, it's like being rammed into the mat from 8 feet in the air. How are you supposed to get up from that?
Oh, wow. The things this guy
makes the cover.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
I know. I mean, I got goosebumps. This match is going to be so unpredictable. I just can't wait. Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Michael, let me tell you, all WWE performers have to deal with physical issues in their careers, but very few have dealt with the kind of injuries that John Cena has and been able to bounce back as strongly. Cena has been through the ringer, and every time he takes a knock, he seems to come out even better on the back end.
There it is, the
Cena do that. There's nobody else on this planet that can go like John Cena.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
And when we talk about the serious injuries that John Cena has had to overcome, maybe nothing stands out more than Cena returning from major neck surgery at Survivor Series in 2008 to win the World Heavyweight Championship.
No, you're right. We weren't sure if John Cena would ever be able to walk, let alone perform again, period, at that point. But to have Cena burst back onto the scene with a win over Chris Jericho for the heavyweight title, well, that just cemented his legacy.
What a night that was.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. He's too good inside the ring.
Look at this head tackle.
Incredible.
That's it. He's out.
Wait,
is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two. And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
If a superstar wants to lock up with John Cena, they're going to have to be ready for the STF. We all know about Cena's high-powered offense, but Cena has won many a match and many a champion.
The shoulders are down.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
John Cena showing great will to stay in this one.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that is able to score the win.
Yeah, anybody that can be the most devious, that can sink to the lowest level and do in your opponent in any way possible, that's the guy that's going to come out on top. Cole, Cena's version of the STF should definitely be on all of the superstar scouting reports. I think of all the great points that could be said, I think the most important thing that really stands out is that Cena can slap that STF on anyone. To an opponent, that spells danger.
Keep your eye on Cena.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. No, wait, nice reversal. Nice move.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. And he goes down hard.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started.
And into the cover. We're both on the same page when it comes to Cena's STF. And if anyone is going to...
What a tremendous victory. They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Through everything they had at each other in this match. There was no love lost in that match, and look at the impact in these highlights. I can't believe what we saw during this one.
Here's your winner, Kevin Owens.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
It's hard to ignore the buzz coming from this Tampa crowd tonight. I hope everybody at home enjoyed this match as well.